3, follow the easy steps on the app. Step 4, go straight to the mobile express line of customer service, scan the QR code, leave your item, and you're done. Skip the line with mobile express return with the Walmart app.